next. I do not converse, I just cut checks. I do not rehearse, I just drop the verse. I need a cup of hers, cause I'm fresh to death. I bet you never seen so much designer. Never seen a nigga with a bitch that's finer. Boy, I stunt when I ain't even trying to. Swaggin' is nice, but first I'm a rhymer, and I rep Maryland.
What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Fat Dollars, bringing you some more Madden 18 Ultimate Team news. Just dropped a new blog today. Hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. We're going to be talking about XP, and then also I'm going to be giving y'all a little insight over what Rex been talking about on Twitter earlier today. If you ain't following Rex, make sure you can do that so you can be updated on little tiny things that give you more and more hints on the game, man. So they just dropped the XP blog today. They say XP is earned by gameplay performance anywhere inside of Mutt. So not using regular teams, but you can use it for Mutt if you're using Mutt champions, head-to-head seasons, or solos. You can use XP for that. They say at launch we will have a level cap of 30. Reaching the level cap provides you with extra bonuses not available to anyone else. As the year goes on, the level cap could increase. It's a first solo challenge win of the day, you will get XP for that. First head-to-head win of the day, you will get XP for that. How many quarters you completed, the margin of victory, and I think it's kept at 13 points. Jay Stein was talking about on Twitter, offensive yards gained, total teams tackles, sacks and interceptions. So maybe they're gonna be keeping track of game to game stats, which is something that I was wishing they implemented the past year in Madden, especially in Mutt. So if they do got game to game stats so you can keep track of that, that would be awesome. So once you get up to a certain level, because they got Mutt level, the rewards get higher and higher. So like, if you didn't watch the video from yesterday, make sure you go check that out. I gave y'all insight on how to go do all your solos, all the journey, all the team solos, anything that's available that's gonna give you free coins, let alone solos will be working toward your XP. So take advantage of that. Don't go straight ahead and jump online. Although online will give you that extra bonus and them extra benefits, you don't wanna go online and lose games, man. So get you a scheme together, play you some solos. Also, people were saying they're gonna abuse out routes. Rex said they didn't already went and tweaked and fine tuned elite cornerback. So once again, like I said, your overall matters, man. So pound them solos out, get you some good players for all the positions, man. Cornerbacks, linebackers, defensive ends, safeties, them are important positions. Make sure you pound them solos out. Save your coins, save your badges, all that stuff that I told you in yesterday's video. Get you some elite top tier type players so then they can jump routes, so they can have good awareness, and they can fill them gaps.